Breaking news in East Mount Airy. Someone shot and killed an 18-year-old this evening. It happened at an apartment complex near Slocum and Musgrave Streets. When officers arrived, they found the victim with a gunshot wound to his face. Witnesses say that there was a fight in the courtyard just before that shooting. Police do have a person of interest in custody.